How y'all doing tonight? Yeah. Y'all look so good. Oh, y'all remember that time? I think Winnie was on drugs, but she gave a shout out to like everybody, and she was like, Nikki, Bobby, Sada, 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 Sada. That's how I feel like looking out, and I'm like, Sada, Sada, Sada. I ain't gonna do it like I'm on drugs, cause I ain't right now. But ooh, right? Fuck you, me, you ain't on drugs. All right. Okay. Sister, you've been on my mind. Whoa, sister, we're two of a kind. Sister,
I'm nervous, y'all.
I'm keeping my eyes on you. I bet you think I don't know nothing but singing the blues. Whoa, sister, have I got news for you? Something. I hope you think that you're something too. Everything about her is warm and beautiful. Her skin is the sweet, creamy richness of a vanilla chai latte, hair a mess of mocha and salted caramel curls piled in a bun on top of her head, soup coolers, the color of crushed rose petal and fuller than any moon I've ever seen. Her lashes scrape the sky. I've seen them pregnant with her tears and those beautiful brownstone windows to her soul tell a story most people miss in the fine print of her glance. She is not an easy read. But I can see the chapters in her iris, volumes in her vacant stare, so much silent conversation in her eyes. I have thumbed her pages cautiously. I don't want to rip her. She is a holy book. Her edges should be coated in gold leaf. Her pages more precious than any Bible, Torah, or Quran I've ever held in my hands. I've held her in my hands. She is sacred. She is a painful prayer, poignantly procreant of promise. Her name is consecrated in my mouth. An ethereal beauty. She is gorgeous by any standards. She lifts and has an ass that praises the promised land when she walks, thighs that sings the hymns of the heavens. Though they've held hell between them. There were fireworks lighting up the sky when she felt the fire of her innocence exploding like the head of a match inside of her. The friction of a forceful thrust sparked a flame that has burned her vacant. I can smell the smolder of her ashes when she rocks. When she rocks, she never sits still. There is always movement. She was 8 when the world was snatched from under her feet. 20 years later, she still can't find her equilibrium, so she shifts, uneasy, every flitting second. I watch her. I watch her walk away from me today, my baby. A grown woman, my little girl interrupted. I watched her walking away from me, and I swear I saw the broken pieces of her spirit falling like glitter out of rabbit-eared pockets. She makes mosaics every place her foot lands. I would give anything to see her hopscotch back to that searing summer day, that day when the world slipped off its axis, that day she became an inferno, burning like a sparkler in the hands of a sick man. I would steal that day from time. My girl, this holy book she is. I thumb her pages with the reverence of a prayer. She is still a sacred story.